Ghosts of Tabor has different helmet types and different attachments for them, the primary one being the NVGs. There's three different kinds of NVGs and an Atlan face mask for extra protection. The NVGs vary in how easily you can see through them, the PVS-7 being the lower tier, the NVG-21 being the second, and the GPNVG-18 having the highest clarity.